the ground, it's not gonna have it.
I'm
Thank you. Thank you. brain.
Didn't take you long to find my people who's playing. And then we're just glad to have all this other good crowd. I believe this is the best crowd that we've ever had, you know, for our little immediate, real close connection. And it's just a great thing to see all of you today. And we're glad to have Ms. Wellman here today. Frances, we're glad to have Ms. Wellman. Now, who else is it that we have best and worst today? Yeah, we're glad to have that. Well, that you know, they're one of us. The same blood that flows through their veins, you know, flows through ours, and we're glad to do that. But let me just read a couple of verses of scripture from the Word. I appreciate all the McNair family, all their connection, because they were all believers in Jesus Christ, and that's one of the greatest things I know. I was just flipping through a little Bible here a few minutes ago, and I seen a scripture that related something to me. This kind of reminded me when I walked in this morning very early, seeing these tables here, and my mind went back about 2,000 years ago when Jesus had his disciples and they were gathered together up in the little upper room with his disciples, and that was where they broke bread and shared. The scripture here, and this is kind of a combination of scriptures, it says what the Bible says about Christ and his work. In Luke 22, verses 19 and 20, it said, "And he took bread and gave thanks and broke it. And he gave unto them, saying, This is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. Likewise also the cup and the supper, saying, This cup is the New Testament of my blood, which is shed for you." And then over in